Hi, today I am going to show you how to fix a corrupted hard disk or USB flash drive by using command prompt. Follow simple steps and you can do that in just a few minutes. Step 1. Connect the corrupted pen drive or SD card to your computer. Step 2. Now open the command window. You can actually do this in several ways. Click on start, type run, and open run command. Now type cmd, then enter OK. Or also you can click on start button and type cmd in search box and select command prompt program. Once done with opening the command prompt window, it's time to enter some commands into it. Type diskpart and press enter. Next, type list disk and press enter. This will display list of storage devices. So I have to format or repair disk 1. Next, type select disk 1, then press enter. After that, type list volume and press enter. For more partition list of hard disk, you can see that now I have to repair volume 5. So type select volume 1, select volume 5. After that, selecting the disk accurately, type clean. After that, next type create partition primary and press enter. Now type active. Now type list partition and press enter. Now type select partition 1, which I corrupted drive and want to format. Finally, type format fs equals FAT32 and then press enter. You can write NTFS instead of FAT32 to format drives larger than 4 GB. The format process complete in a few minutes. Do not close the window till the process is done. And turn your USB drive is back to normal again. Then type exit and again type exit. That's it. To watch my next videos and to support me, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.